Good evening, everyone. I'm Dizzy Gaming, and welcome to tonight's video. Now, before we get into this video, if you could be kind, is to like and share this video and subscribe if you're new to the channel and like what you see, as well as help me reach my goal of 250 subscribers by the end of the year. That being said, and as always, let's get into the video. And welcome everyone back to Anno 1800. Now we are losing a bit of money at the moment.
Well, I could simply go to press.
Okay, so we are kind of making a bit of profit again, although I guarantee it will change. Production. Fish is doing fine. That's doing that. Hang on, so what is this? Okay, so they're doing well. They're producing one, although their production is high above what it should be. Okay, so we're losing 17. That's from potatoes. We're losing one. So we need a... What's this? Profit is non-existent. Okay, so we need to... Okay, we need to look at this. We need to work out why it's happening the way it is. Because at the moment, we're losing quite a bit. What's your problem?
Something for all seasons.
Overflowing.
Something's missing.
We're not getting enough. What do you mean you're not getting enough? Hang on a minute. Production. Where is it? Hang on. What are you? You're requiring. Acquiring wool. Wool. 24. We're losing one. Hang on. Where did that just go? Where did that just go? There. Producing 24. Well, producing 22 of 24. We're losing a lot more now.
I'm always tired these days.
Okay, you know what? Let's go here. Let's do this. Let's drop this down to normal. Let's balance these all. What about these? Okay, so them. so that's not too bad. Although we are losing quite a bit. So demand is 39, supply is 24. Okay, so they're all producing at 100%. What? Hang on, where's the one for clothes? Hang on. Where's the one for clothes? Okay, there's two workers that aren't actually working. Hang on a minute. Okay, that may have resolved that issue. So we're producing 16 and 16. The question is, okay, so we've maintained a steady supply. We're just not producing enough. Oh, we're actually, we have four.
Competitors have agreed an alliance.
So we have 4 tons of bread.
We lack the requisite material.
So how are we actually going on production? You're producing... Okay, so you've just produced 18. Try that and see if we can produce enough.
Better doing this by hand.
Okay, so hang on, perfect productivity is 100. That's going up. Hang on a minute.
Nice day for it.
Okay, so perfect productivity actually doesn't. Processing time. Actually, I wonder processing time. Let's increase that by 50 just to see what happens. Takes 20 seconds maybe. Let's just increase that and see how we go. How is production looking for that? Okay, so... The demand is 24, supply is 24, we're producing 22. Does that mean that we're actually producing enough? Doesn't look like it. what? Let's increase. Do we actually have potatoes? Yeah, we have potatoes. So let's go ahead and not that one. Increase this one. Potatoes we could probably decrease. Increase that one. Decrease that one. Increase that one.
I'd have laid the job on me regulars if you hadn't come along. Got to do what we can to get by.
Okay, so let's pop back here.
Stations. New orders, Admiral.
Ooh, what happened there? I've just had some sort of error. What? Hang on a minute, Okay, so hang on a minute. Hang on. Anno 1800 just crashed. And the sad part about that is I'd just taken a job. And because I'm sending a crash report, it's taking forever. Yay. Okay, so let's relaunch the game if we can. Can we? Yep. Okay. I don't know why it's actually fitting to one side of my head. Must be the way I'm wearing it. And here we go again. Is it going to load? Yes. Just gonna check my settings. You know what, let's balance it. And let's just restart the game. Don't actually remember looking at any of this, but anyway, it's not really how I was expecting to do this video. Actually funny, because with the camera, because of the angle or position of my webcam, it actually looks like I'm looking down and I'm not. Okay, let's see how this goes. Okay, so it saved that. Okay, so, hang on. Are we still...
Stations!
No, we're not. Okay.
Here you is.
New orders. Aye. Ready for assignment.
Ready the ropes. Halyard sheaths and braces. Coordinates plotted.
You've got potential, and Beryl knows how to wring it out. Don't you go letting old Beryl down now.
Steady her course.
Okay, why is there a big... Why is there a big ship? That is not what I wanted to do.
Make sail. Coordinates plotted.
Maybe you don't know what happens to people who disappoint me.
Frigate first class.
I'm sorry, are we... Hang on. Are we running out? Apparently we are. Hang on, what's the route? Hang on. Coal. Mm-hmm.
There's no great rush. Stand to attention for the boss. Stores are inundated.
And we have... Also, that... Oh, hang on a minute. Oh, hang on a minute. So hold on, we can't do this because we actually don't have
any. If it's
any.
A lockout, we've a right to know the dis...
Right, we need artisans.
Someone lay hands on that cat. Nothing good to say. Something's missing.
Thank you.
ain't perfect, but what is? Grass is greener on the other side.
There's no... Hang on, where's the pub?
Can't be a humble spud.
What brings you here, Master? Not much left to do today.
Okay,
endless muddy days.
Want to go places, do you?
Know a few what's turned to factory work. Hands mangled in machines. I'll stick with me sigh, thank you.
We're actually making a decent amount now by the looks of it. That will only work . What else can we have? You know what? Keep bread. Yep, okay.
The people celebrate your leadership.
I'm a little bit surprised by that.
Come on, dance with me.
He loves you, Weeders.
Spectacle.
A heart that is rotten, breath that smells.
I
you give us a voice. New unionism is our future. Us filings swept into an iron tide. The rattle of the workers. Freedom and equality for all.
Is that the first church we've had? Yeah, it is actually. No, it's not. It's one down there. Okay, well, that being said, we are going to bring this episode to a close. So, before we... what was that? Before we... celebrating again. We're going to quickly do this, just to make sure that we wind up not doing anything. That being said, I'm going to bring this episode to a close. So, I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, like, share, subscribe. If you're new to the channel, subscribe, show your love and support to the channel. As always, I'm Just the Gaming. I'll catch you in the next one.